There are plenty of things to be afraid of in this crazy world, but the possibility of being suddenly swallowed by a sinkhole probably doesn't even occur to most people. Well, get ready to face a new terror, because the very ground you walk upon is going to cause you nightmares once we've excavated the untold truth of sinkholes. The whole story. Sinkholes are terrifying, but the process that causes them to appear is simple. They happen when groundwater wears away at rock enough to cause a collapse. Most sinkholes happen in areas built on limestone or any other easily eroded type of rock. While there are parts of pretty much every U.S. state that are susceptible to sinkholes, they're most common in Texas, Alabama, Missouri, Kentucky, Tennessee, Pennsylvania, and Florida. There are a few types of sinkholes. The most famous is the cover collapse sinkhole, which can be catastrophic, while dissolution sinkholes and cover subsidence sinkholes form more slowly and are less dangerous. According to EarthTech, there are some warning signs when sinkholes are forming, and they seem to be right out of a horror movie. Early evidence that a sinkhole is coming includes stuff like doors and windows not closing right, creepy crawlies suddenly showing up in your house, new cracks in floors or walls, and inexplicably wilted foliage. Yeesh. Of course, humans can also cause them as well, and with way less warning. In 2012, the town of Bayou Corn, Louisiana, had to be evacuated after a company called Texas Brine drilled a mine in the wrong place and sank the whole town. And in 1980, Texaco opened a sinkhole beneath Louisiana's Lake Pignore, causing a vortex so powerful it devoured 11 barges. Whoops. Swimming holes. Some of the biggest and most dangerous sinkholes in the world are underwater. In the Paracel Islands, the Dragon Hole is so deep, the bottom of it doesn't contain any oxygen. So there's no life at all, just eerie, still darkness. That's better than the Blue Hole of Dahab, though, which has a submerged tunnel leading to the Red Sea. Dozens of divers have lost their lives after getting disoriented by the light coming through the tunnel. And the Great Blue Hole off the coast of Belize has yielded important historical information that may help explain the mysterious disappearance of the Mayan Empire. Speaking of which... Gate to the Underworld. Much of ancient Mayan civilization was literally built around what they called cenotes, since sinkholes filled with groundwater were the primary source of drinking water on the Yucatan Peninsula. The Mayans believed these mysterious sinkholes were gateways to the afterlife, and even made human sacrifices to them. Yikes. Sinkholes in space. When the Cassini spacecraft found lakes of liquid methane and ethane on one of Saturn's moons, they were puzzled by the fact that the lakes seemed to drain and fill without any rivers or precipitation to fill them. In 2015, however, NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory revealed the lakes weren't so much lakes but sinkholes of the very same kind we have on Earth. Studies done by the European Space Agency took into account things like the makeup of Titan's surface, the weird weather patterns, and the properties of liquid hydrocarbons, and ultimately found the same weathering processes and sinkhole formations happening right here on Earth are also happening a billion kilometers away. It's a small universe, after all. Sinkhole tourism. If you want to take a tour of the most famous sinkholes in the world, you'll need a passport and some frequent flyer miles. One of the best known is Xiao Zhaitanqing, a massive sinkhole in China nearly 2,000 feet deep that has its own unique ecosystem. And then there's the Dead Sea, which has seen over 5,500 sinkholes appear since the 1980s, a phenomenon that scientists believe is related to the sea's rapid drainage. It's so crazy, some enterprising souls even want to open a sinkhole park tourist attraction. Closer to home, of course, the most famous sinkhole might be the one that opened beneath the National Corvette Museum in Bowling Green, Kentucky in 2014. 8 vintage Corvettes, including one worth $750,000, went down into the pit, completely totaling 5 of them. And in 2013, 6-year-old Nathan Wasner made national headlines when he was swallowed by a sinkhole while visiting Indiana Dunes National Lakeshore with his family. Luckily, he survived, and with a really interesting story to tell when friends ask what he did on summer vacation. Ancient holes. It's not just Corvettes and kids you'll find at the bottom of a sinkhole. Archaeological digs done in sinkholes around the world have found some pretty incredible stuff. In 2013, for instance, a team from Kingston University, investigating a sinkhole in Hampshire, England, found remains of a Neolithic society only a few miles from Stonehenge. And The Guardian reported that archaeological finds at a sinkhole in Florida may call into question the whole theory of how North America was populated, as artifacts found there suggest people were living in the region 1,500 years before humanity supposedly crossed the Bering Strait from Asia. We can predict them. Efforts to more reliably predict sinkholes are well underway, with some success. Researchers from Tel Aviv University are using satellites to study the thousands of sinkholes of the Dead Sea. While in 2014, CBS News reported on a new NASA project trying to map sinkholes using a plane that transmits electronic pulses to map shifts in the Earth's crust. Not everyone is happy about it, though. In 2013, the BBC reported that people in Florida were unhappy with a proposed Florida Geological Survey sinkhole vulnerability map because it could potentially lower property values or raise insurance premiums on homes in high-risk areas. Talk about a money pit. Thanks for watching. Click the grunge icon to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Plus, check out all this cool stuff we know you'll love, too.